This is the mini calibration print. Every assembled UltiMaker machine ships with one of these so that you know that your printer works well. You can see that the lines are straight, that your circles are round, and that everything prints as it should. The mini cal is a great way to check and see for any problems with a printer. For example, if you take a look at this mini cal, you can see that your circles are actually oval and that there is a slight shift. Now, the print is still straight up and down, but you can see that your belt wasn't moving on one axis as much as it should have as the other. This is because the belt was loose. The belts on your UltiMaker printer should always be tight. That's a nice tight belt. This one is far too loose, but there's a quick and easy fix. The motors on your printer are held on with four screws. These screws also have washers on them, making them easy to identify. You'll see four on your back panel for the X motor, and four on your left panel for your Y motor. These screws are in slotted positions. If you loosen these screws and press downward on the motor, you'll be able to get your belt tight again. I'm going to loosen the four screws using this 2mm hex head screwdriver. You can also use the 2mm Allen key. You want to loosen the screws just enough so that you can move the motor along the slot, but you don't want the screws to come out. All four of my screws are now loose. I'm going to apply downward pressure on the motor and tighten them up. The belt is now tight, and your printer is ready to print again.